go surfing on Friday?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Ready for a homecoming pep rally on Friday?
Excited to participate in Falcon Madness?
Did you go to Fright and Bite?
Enjoying Spirit Week?
All this and more.
FBN News starts now.
Good morning, Falcons. Today is Monday, October 25th. I'm Annabella Diaz.
And I'm John Diaz. Falcons, this Friday, October 28th, is our homecoming pep rally. There will be tons of fun surprises and special guests planned for the pep rally. There will also be a new bell schedule for this day. Also, remember that the homecoming game is at night at 7:30 p.m. against Coral Reef.
Students, talent show results are in. Check the @FBN News Instagram to see if you made it. If you did, you must stay after school tomorrow, Wednesday, October 26.
Are you participating in Falcon Madness this week? You can win points for your class by joining up with friends and classmates to beat other classes. You can earn points by dressing up in the Spirit Day attire and scanning the QR code each day. Participate in Fun in the Sun games today during lunch. Post on social media and tag Ferguson SGA, Ferguson Falcons, and your class Instagram. If your grade level wins, you earn the Falcon Spirit Cup.
Fright Night is tonight. Also, if you miss out on Fright and Bite, no worries. Here's Arturo Paez with some behind-the-scenes action.
Ferguson is hosting its first ever annual Fright Bite event, where we'll get to watch a Halloween movie and enjoy some treats. Let's go check out the event.
So I'm really excited. This is one of our ways that we raise funds for United Way. Normally, when we do the Christmas movie, we get a bigger turnout. We're hoping that this one raises some money for United Way, but kids love to come and they just kind of come to hang out. They're not really that interested in the movie, but it is Corpse Bride. So happy Halloween, everyone.
Tragic tale of romance, passion.
I feel the same.
And a murder most foul.
He's married to a corpse.
What a cutie.
It's a classic Halloween movie, and it's 10 times better than Hocus Pocus.
It was one of my favorite movies growing up, so I'm happy that they're playing it at school, and I get to watch it with my friends.
It was very creepy to watch growing up. Now it's pretty cool, but not when I was little.
It's amazing. It's national treasure it's amazing. It's the best movie of all time.
Overall, it appears that students really enjoyed tonight, as well as the movie they chose being The Corpse Bride. Let us hope that next year, Fright and Bright will return. This is Arturo Paez with FBN News.
Yesterday's Spirit Week Day was Cafecito and Croquetas. Here's Sofia Ochoa with more.
Ferguson kicks off their Spirit Week with Croquetas y Cafecito Day. As you can see, I'm a very big fan. Let's see how much spirit these Falcons have.
Mine definitely, my grandma inspired this one because I feel like I'm dressed up as her.
Nice, nice. And yours?
Since we're in Miami and my mom, it's my mom. Out of my mom's closet, so there's no better way to express her.
Abuelita Carmita.
I'm a La Carreta worker.
That's what it's like.
My grandma inspired me.
My mom inspired me, her concert.
Mi grandmother, my grandmother inspired me outfit today. Sí, sí.
Qué bueno.
And
As you can see, Ferguson has a lot of spirit. I'm Sofia Ochoa with FBN News.
Good morning.
morning, Falcons. I'm Alexandra Nieves with your club news. Robotics Club will be having a meeting tomorrow at 2:30 p.m. in room 140. And iDesign Club is hosting a toy drive to help collect toys for children in need. Donations will be accepted until 2:20 in room 107. See Ms. Alvarez for more information. Don't forget, today's the last day to drop off candy donations to your club for Fright Night. That's all the news I have for you today. Have a terrific Tuesday.
I need it.
Metro Boomin wants some more.
Got a really big team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming.
On Wednesday, our varsity girls volleyball team will play the regional quarterfinal game against Palmetto at 7 p.m. The homecoming football game is this Friday at 7 o'clock at Tropical Park against Coral Reef. The new theme is Fishing for Dinner, where you can dress up as a fisherman or hunter. Tickets are $10 and available on GoFan. Make sure to go out and support. Well, that's all the news I have for you today. Remember, stay active, Falcons.
Dude, oh gosh, man, I gotta head out, dude. These gnarly waves aren't gonna catch themselves, am I right?
And I gotta roll out.
Well, I guess that's all the news we have for you today.
Have a great day, Falcons.